He caught that, but Justin made a great play.
Justin stripped
him. Yeah. Oh, the last.
You scored.
Oh, that was Wyatt, the middle linebacker.
Okay, right.
Yeah, 56. And Akeem, number four, they both got it out.
Hey, for opening day, win is again 28-0 lead. We gave him a couple touchdowns late. I guess that's going to be something for the next
Yeah, week. We got to finish strong. Just getting shit. Staying shit.
Can you just talk about how surprised you were this throw going to your side if you had the two picks?
They kept attacking. Like I saw the coaches getting the call, like they tapping the hit, like they're still coming. They were aggressive, but I guess we were technique and sound, so just had to make the play.
Can you talk about this game of the year starting off right with a win?
Yeah, it was good because we struggled at the beginning of the year last year. We finished strong, we lost overtime, tough game against Gilman in the semis. But we had a lot of senior leadership, and they wanted to really get this one, get the season started off right.